good there. Jokic firing on all cylinders for Albuquerque. That quarter had to take a lot out of him. He racked up 12 points. Back right after this. And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. Seattle trails by 12. Batum scanning the floor. Inside. Here's Bamba. That shot missing. Good defense by Jokic. And so it's Jokic with the ball. He brings it up for Albuquerque. Batum with the steal. And pushing it up. Here's Seattle. It's blocked. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Şengün. Here's Bird. Screen by Antetokounmpo. Holmgren with the steal. By himself. And slam dunk by Butler.
Yeah, Holmgren just hooks it up to the floor. And that kind of energy is what you love about rookies.
Greg, we were just talking about Chet Holmgren, and he's a lot tougher, I think, than his frame might indicate.
Physically and mentally, he does not back down. In fact, he's often the one who initiates contact. You think you're going to bully him? He's going to try to bully you.
Irving attacking.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
And guys, to go on a big run, get some breathing space, it has to be a great play on each end.
And that one drops. Butler's got 7 points.
The defense has to make it tougher for Butler. Can't give him that.
Outside, Gilgeous-Alexander. And then Ewing with the jam.
And this is how you want to come out of the half. Prolific and efficient.
Well, I credit some of that to their communication out on the floor. They are attacking as a unit.
And that's the beauty of Giannis. Always been a willing passer and can find the open man once the D focuses in on him.
Now here's Holmgren from the arc. Gets the three-pointer to fall. He's got 8.
The way he can elevate over a defender from deep, very tough to contain outside the arc.
Seattle calls timeout. Minutes into the second half of play now. Here's Antetokounmpo, and it's sent back by Odom. Here's Batum, and he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up. It's on Jimmy Butler.
Veteran play by Batum, taking his shooting motion right into the defense to get to the line.
Big group substitution here for Seattle.
And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine, his stroke, it never wavers.
To the paint. Here's Holmgren. Here's Weber. And once again, off the mark by Seattle. Pass to Ewing. Back to Holmgren. Lots of room. Out to Ewing. Shoots the 3. Chris Webber with the rebound. Seattle trails by 15. They get the rebound. Over in the corner, Batum. A 3-ball. Lamar Odom pulls it in. And here we go. Albuquerque fast break. 4-3. Holmgren. It's rebounded by Barrett. And it's Seattle with the ball. Here's Sabonis. Seattle missing again. 1:50 left in the third quarter. Holmgren can't hit.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
Yeah, he needs to mix things up on the offense. He simply just can't keep missing shots at this rate because he's destroying his teammates.
Top coupe, can't steal with a whale, but I bet you buy some. Five summers, four, three, counted 2 million, no ceiling. Hold up.
Yeah, homies, run that back.
Homie got two, I ain't never seen him cry, but I bet he arrived for him. Little homie, drop top coupe, can't steal with a whale, but I bet you some. Five summers, four, three, counted 2 million.
Dirty dreads, dirty vans, 200 bands, sitting all in my brother bag. All red, Testarossa, David Bowie, my only friend. Maxed out. I'm good, no great moonwalk, and the problems I'll never have.
Yo soy caro y todo el mundo me quiere. Yo soy como un Frenchie. Las baby me aman, les compro cartera, yo no compro Elchi. Mucho Dior, Gucci, mucho Givenchy. Tú no ves, estoy burlao, burlao, jajaja. La risa, yo estoy burlao. Me siento solo a veces, no tengo nadie al lado. Llevo 5 años en la cima, como Tindón Camposteao. A mí me va. En casa de campo, perico ripiao. Burlao, ja, ja, ja. La risa, yo estoy burlao. Visten oversize, pero conmigo están. Llevo 5 años en la cima, como Tintón Camposteao. Ey, pero antes nadie sabía, todo el mundo decía: ¿quién es Bad Bunny? Like, ¿quién es Davey? Ahora ando en la G-Wagon, azul navy, comiendo sushi. Con la baby, desde que Messi. Esta en la USA, todo el mundo sabe quién es la cabra, ya no es Tom Brady, ey. Un par de c*** aún no me creen. Yo ando con Adidas, las babo, yo boté todas las bres. Vamos a hacer un brindis, ustedes comprando prendas, yo comprando building, las viejas locas conmigo, como si yo fuera Wilkin, todas las baby chapi, ey, pidiéndome chavo, pidiéndome Belkin, tienen piercing, pasense con él, en el skyline andamos racing, haciendo plata, estamos busy, yo no voy pa' reuniones, yo mando el nene del Nisi, se puede, pero es difícil, pa' mí es fácil, yo estoy burlao. Burlao, ja, ja, ja. La risa, yo estoy burlao. Me siento solo a veces, no tengo nadie al lado. Llevo 5 años en la cima, como Tintón Camposteao. Ey, a mí me va en casa de campo, perico ripiao. Burlao, ja, ja, ja. La risa, yo estoy burlao. En el carrito de Red Bull me salieron alas, estoy volao. Ando con los mismos que andaba cuando estaba pelado. Ni que roncar, mami, que no sea cari pelado. Ay, vengo de PR, ¿de dónde son las verdaderas? Qué casualidad, los que se hacen más calles siempre salen. Que critican mi vida y no viajan más que mi mascota. Por eso yo sigo los consejos que me dio mi abuelo, que me dio el pachino. La vida es más fácil comiendo rigatón y bebiendo un ratito en Francia, viendo la mañana con un capuchino. A los que creyeron desde el día uno, gracias. Un saludo pa' Pino, pa' Jero, pa' Coco, pa' John y Pandino. Gracias, papá Dios, por la gente buena, pues está en mi camino. El que tiene Billboard no tiene Grammy. El que tiene Grammy no tiene Billboard. Mira mi trophy case, cómo los combino. En mi combo todos son finos, como los violines. Los tuyos se van de la sala el día que tu movie se termine. Los míos se quedan hasta que Dios nos enseñe los créditos. Leyenda como el sol, sí, como el sol de México. Cuando Curry no existía, ya casi no la metía. Fácil desde luego, muchos que decían que a mí no creían. Pobre demagogo, tú eres loco, ¿cómo tú vas a dudar de más?
Thank you. Get recognition, I recognize that from a distance, see it from far.
Wait,
bet, told bro, baby, you don't in a car. Loud. It feels good to see me in a charts. I used to and Linkin Park.
Right.
You've been warned, I'll ring the alarm. They talk about that, they ain't been in it once. Why'd you got a trench coat on? It's black and long like a Christian nun. Tryna locate me a new plate, I don't put trust in vintage. Whinging and go get some money, what's wrong with these self-inflicted bum?
Right.
For my livelihood. In my hood, but I don't recommend it, there's no longevity. Central, don't forget me, money don't make me lose my memory. A2 anti, do man badly, do that. Then I treat every month like a January. They think they got one up on us. I don't trust, not on my dogs, this summer can trust. Won't even lie, I got PTSD nearly. My finger, they ran up on us. I left home when I was 14, YJ was 10 and a man of the house. We go from baby straight to men. Get some money, relive your childhood. Shorty, you think that I'm childish?
Why?
My Calvin's out of sight, out of mind. We ain't gotta jump out this ride. I'm in the window, keep it simple. No agriculture, leave it to God. We don't practice Obia, planning correct, we gon' catch him. I can't go broke, that's a no-no. Can't fall off, that's awkward. 2,000 cool, that's a club performance.
Alright,
I don't like bragging. I'm a low life, I like high fashion. A Miri denim, it cost a arm and a leg and a jean. Still sagging, bro still yin and a yang and I need more balance. Baby, I just wanna sorry, I don't wanna meet your parents. They think they got one up on us. I don't trust that all my dogs, this summer can trust. Won't even lie, I got PTSD nearly. My finger, they ran up on us. I left home when I was 14, YJ was 10 and a man of the house. We go from baby straight to men. They think they got one up on us. I don't trust that all my dogs, this summer can trust. Won't even lie, I got PTSD nearly. My finger, they ran up on us. I left home when I was 14, YJ was 10 and a man of the house. We go from baby straight to men.
the projects, the house we face.
Down with a don't play with the big bad wolf. Feeling kind of stingy today. Don't you could get that to a guy like walk around with my hair like wool. Break bread, gotta make sure everybody full. Join with the wizard, cause I ain't with the boy. Top dog, great day. Why the pit full? These days, I got the whole hood watching me like a bootleg DVD. These days, all my diamonds dance on me like I got a the truth. You see the reach, they selling dreams. We'll bring receipts. I ain't ninja, but I don't compete. They flip flop. You see the feed, this charity. I feed the streets. I'm gon'. We can be friends after. Let's keep it a thou wow. I'm the grandmaster. I ain't never say no. I'm never playing pasture. Stop saying you from LA if you from Lancaster. Perfidious words. You ain't outside like the curb. Hey, nerds. You only outside in the birds. Ooh, we finna. Somebody.
Now smile.
And so off the tip, it's Albuquerque. And here's Tatum for three. And Holmgren pulls it down.
Great perimeter D. Gave a good shooter absolutely no room to operate.
The screen from Ewing. And here's Gilgeous Alexander outside. Great. Isn't it amazing the way Gilgeous Alexander has polished off his game?
The footwork, Kevin, is impeccable. Three-level score makes every shot imaginable. And what's scary, this guy still has another level to get to. And attacking the rim. Holmgren making excellent use of that height inside.
Pass to Russell. Russell slams it in.
I'll tell you, at his size, once he gets it in there, it's over.
Gilgeous Alexander looking around. Holmgren. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
Bill Russell.
Yeah, I mean, take that. Holmgren, he knows. Defenses want to rough him up a little bit, and he welcomes the challenge.
To the inside. Outside, Jones. Down low, and it's Williams throwing it down.
Beautiful pass by Jones, keeping his head on a swivel and creating the wide open look.
Inside. Holmgren. And the dunk by Holmgren.
Oh boy, oh boy, to be young again.
Makes you nostalgic, doesn't it? And the basket by Jones.
Love the show of strength by Jones, outworking the contact.
The screen from Ewing to the paint. And Patrick Ewing with. The slam.
Unselfish. Moving the ball. Love to see this kind of offense.
Tatum on the wing. Krills the three-pointer.
This is why Tatum is a volume three-point shooter, because he knows how accurate he can be.
Outside Irving. That shot off. Nice D from Williams. The three from Tatum. And again, Albuquerque with the triple.
Good way to start this game. You want to get him rolling as early as possible.
And we know once he gets in the rhythm, he's a really tough guy to stop.
Pass to Williams. And the slam by Williams.
You got to keep pace with Williams in transition. He's so good at just outworking everybody on the floor.
It's Kilgeous Alexander with the drive.
And once he gets clear off the screen, there is no stopping him.
No, not when there's a flush waiting to happen.
That's a big-time move and a big-time finish.
Jones, no longer.
And if they know what's good for them, that's the way they'll defend against him every time he takes the ball in the three-point lane.
And a chance for just a second now to check out the scoring breakdown for Albuquerque.
They're unselfish. They're passing the ball well, setting up teammates, playing team basketball, and their focus.
You also have to admire how they've challenged the defense inside, getting a lot of points in the paint. Oh, nice job there from Holmgren. His guys appreciate when they're open, he gets them the ball.
Tries the spin move. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. This is his first free throw of the game. He's off on the first.
He gets to the line so often because of his size and strength. Dwight still searching for a way to improve here. Very surprised he couldn't capitalize on those shots. You don't see that often.
And for Jimmy Butler, he's the type of player we know, Steve, that fills in the gaps wherever his team needs him.
Kevin, he's often the top scorer, defender, and playmaker for his teams. His desire to win is unmatched. Jimmy Butler might be the most overlooked superstar in this league.
Pass to Ewing. The screen from Ewing. Here's Kilgeous Alexander. Williams with the block.
The amazing thing about Williams, yeah, he can block shots inside, but he can also block shots out on the perimeter. His ability to play in space means he's more than just a rim protector. Doesn't care where you're shooting from.
Kilgeous Alexander with the steal. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Holmgren the screen. A three ball. And Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, good for three. Gilgeous-Alexander's got nine.
Smooth shot from Shai at the arc, letting his mechanics do the hard work.
Wow. Just wow. I mean, Anthony letting that creativity shine through on that finish.
On the wing, Ewing. Poked loose and stolen by Russell. That one, no good. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, guys, has been on display for Albuquerque. He finishes with 9 points in the quarter. The D is having all sorts of problems with him. And don't go away. We'll be right back. It's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for Albuquerque.
Right now is their passing game, and it's been on point, doing a great job of moving it around and getting the ball to their shooters.
And the other thing I've been impressed with, guys, is their assertiveness at attacking the paint, trying to hunt for those high percentage looks.
This is why you're trying to get him as many touches as possible. He's got the knack.
To the middle. Here's Holmgren. And a great assist by Gilgeous-Alexander as that one goes in. Holmgren's got the lead up to 7 now for Albuquerque. Shot from the top of the key. Russell. And the slam dunk by Russell.
And the relentless nature that is Bill Russell. Always working for the best scoring opportunity. Won't find one better than that.
Now, here's Gilgeous-Alexander. He's got 12. Shot clock at 6. On its way from Irving for 2. Arenas grabs the miss.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
And you know, we always talk about this. Just changing the shot can be just as effective as blocking it, even though it's less spectacular.
And this is the problem. The length, the timing. Russell, one of the very best.
Love it, love it. The former dunk contest champ turning back the clock with that fancy flush. Dwight Howard's reminding you that age is just a number.
Looking to make plays for others. We've seen this from him all night.
There has been an emphasis on ball movement. He's been a major catalyst.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think.
Heavy dunks aren't always for the big fella.
A serious power move from the point.
Forget just landing in. He wanted to make a statement.
Now a timeout called by Albuquerque. Sabonis with the steal. Pass to Jokic. Carter outside. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter.
That's a stomach punch, guys. Turn it over and give him a free run to the bucket.
Oh, you're so right. No question who has the momentum now.
But the truth is, those type of plays are going to happen. You just have to regroup mentally and get back to work.
Into the lane. It's hauled in by Bill Russell. Outside Tatum. Albuquerque again can't hit it.
And even without that three ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
And with Jokic now a Finals MVP and an NBA champion great, he's already an all-time great.
And could go down as one of the greatest players ever. He started to pile up the hardware and awards. Amazing what he could accomplish the next few years.
Screen by Şengün. And Jokic wide open, he shoots. And again, it's Albuquerque.
The ball handling skills of Jokic are unreal. He's very tricky and unpredictable in that pick and roll. And it's easy to give up after a play like that, but this team needs to keep fighting.
It's just one trip down the court, but you have to have short memory in this league or you won't last long.
Launches it. And again, Albuquerque with the triple.
The three-point stroke from Jokic, it just looks confident.
Shot to stop the run. Russell, no look.
And they just can't find a way to end this thing. Nothing falling right now. All you.
Hi, everyone. We're coming to you live on 2K Sports, bringing you the NBA. With Richard Jefferson and Greg Anthony alongside, I'm Kevin Harlan at the table. And from the sidelines, it's our Hall of Fame reporter, David Aldridge. And so off the tip, it's Albuquerque. Pass to Ewing, and Patrick Ewing with the slam.
How about the floor awareness by Gilgeous Alexander? Solid at just spotting his open teammates.
That'll be a 5-second call. Holmgren the screen. Gilgeous Alexander can't get it to go. Greg, isn't it amazing the way Gilgeous Alexander has polished off his game?
The footwork, Kevin, is impeccable. Three level score, makes every shot imaginable. And what's scary, this guy still has another level to get to.
Double team on Gilgeous Alexander. Good on the three-point shot.
Oh, nice job there from Holmgren. His guys appreciate when they're open, he gets them the ball.
Pat to Lynn. And Curry has it in the corner. Jokic a screen. Six to shoot. Right side Curry. Shoots over Ewing. That one a little long.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
I'm sure they'll think twice about shooting against him next time.
Outside, Gilgeous Alexander. And he comes up with the deuce. Gilgeous Alexander's got 5 now.
And good work inside. SGA will make more room for himself on the perimeter when he can be effective down low.
Poked away.
Albuquerque foul. Julius Irving. First personal foul. First team foul.
And about 2 minutes played here in the first quarter. Out of bounds, it'll be Albuquerque's ball. And Albuquerque with the possession. Outside, Gilgeous Alexander. That one, no good. Nice D from Porzingis. Curry outside. Third time is not the charm. 0-for-3 from the floor so far. Irving. Not wasting any time and taking the shot and knocking it down.
Oh, nice pass by Butler. He can be tricky to defend because he can take the shot or give it up just as easily.
Now here's Lynn. Here's Curry. Pass to Lynn. Over Holmgren. Offensive rebound. And stolen by Butler. Irving with the ball. Oh my goodness, the slam!
When you find yourself up double digits in the first quarter, you know you're doing something right.
They were ready to roll right through the tip. There was no warm-up period. It was only, let's do this.
Greg, we were just talking about Chet Holmgren, and he's a lot tougher, I think, than his frame might indicate.
Physically and mentally, he does not back down. In fact, he's often the one who initiates contact. You think you're going to bully him? He's going to try to bully you.
Now, here's Gilgeous Alexander. 6 points for him. To the paint. Here's Holmgren. Out to Ewing. Good ball movement here by Albuquerque.
Team foul. Billy Cunningham. First personal foul. Second team foul.
Holmgren with it. Here's the three. The rebound by Okafor.
Man, they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
To end the cold streak. And the rejection by Holmgren.
Long 7-1 with that 7-6 wingspan. Holmgren can alter or block just about every shot in his vicinity. Excellent all-around performance so far. Hence the big lead.
They got off to such a hot start, and that can keep you energized throughout the whole game.
And the basket by Harden.
This is Harden's mindset. Consistent at attacking and looking to shoot off the catch.
Butler in the corner. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
They came out swinging, really setting the tone on offense, and the opposition has not been able to respond.
And able to get himself to the line. SGA so crafty inside there to get the contact.
Shea Gilgeous Alexander.
Gilgeous Alexander hits them both.
No surprise there. He's about as automatic as it gets from the stripe. I hope I didn't jinx him.
Holmgren the screen. Down low. And the dunk by Holmgren.
And attacking the rim. Holmgren making excellent use of that height inside.
Gilgeous Alexander deciding where to go with it. Harden outside. They set the pick. Four on the shot clock. Misses from short range.
Fantastic defense, giving full effort.
Nobody near Irving. And a great assist by Gilgeous Alexander as that one goes in.
Hey, guys, in the open court, that's where Dr. J has you holding your breath. He is a human highlight reel.
And Teron Liu wants a timeout. Outside, Lynn. Oh, he misses the dunk. That shot missing. And so is Albuquerque, feeling good about their 17-point lead heading into the break. Their defense has been active and effective. And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And what stands out to you from Albuquerque in this one so far?
Just a terrific first quarter, sparked really by their unselfishness.
They are playing for one another and focusing on making winning plays. You love to see it.
the classic combo guard. Gilgeous Alexander is effective in the two-man game, especially on that first option, taking it himself. And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
This is when good players really get after it. He can sense that they're reeling, and he's gonna put his foot on the pedal.
Greg, here he is, the first overall pick of the 2022 draft, Paolo Banchero.
And the top pick because he's a 6'10 playmaker. Banchero has a tremendous feel for the game, great vision, passing it, and endless potential offensively.
Cunningham outside. And here's Johnson outside.
Joe Johnson.
That's in, coming off the assist from Cunningham. Johnson's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Jokic, that's a two-pointer. Nice jump shot. Good.
The ball handling skills of Jokic are unreal. He's very tricky.
Oh, nice finish.
That's an awesome move by Gilgeous Alexander. Just dancing with it, putting on a show.
Second quarter of basketball, just over a minute and a half played so far. And they're on the break. Here's Cerbiak. And the three off target. Gilgeous Alexander with the steal. Right wing. Cunningham outside. Outside, Gilgeous Alexander. Good on the triple. Gilgeous Alexander's got seven now in this quarter.
And this is huge for SGA's confidence. He needs to keep hitting from the outside.
Coming on the floor for the away team, Kristaps Porzingis, Jeremy Lin.
Inside, here's Walton, and he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. It's going to be on Jokic.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
It's his first trip to the line, and so he makes both from the line.
Some big guys struggle at the line, not him. He's put in the work to defy that assumption.
Out to Carter, Banchero outside. Pass to Şengün. Porzingis comes with the double team. Sabonis. And slam dunk by Sabonis.
And that huge frame of Sabonis is a problem for the defense. Excels at getting perfect position on that offensive glass.
Nicholas Batum.
Batum, good.
Really well done there. Just confident and composed. Never in a hurry.
Porzingis comes with the double team. No one near Banchero as he lets it go. That falls. Nice feed that time from Sabonis.
And how about the confidence from that corner spot? Banchero, special.
On the wing, Johnson. Good work defensively by Carter. Albuquerque leading by 13. Şengün with a wide open look. And it's off from three-point range.
Shocking that he just bricked that one. The defense got real lucky there.
Outside, Porzingis. Outside, Batum. On the clock. And stolen by Şengün. And, oh, here we go. Carter's got another fast break chance. Here's Porzingis. They grab their own miss. Pass to Johnson. Batum for three. That one's a miss. His third shot of the game. He's made one of them. And finished off by Carter.
And this is why he's called Vinsanity. Some of Carter's throwdowns are downright vicious.
And here is Johnson, defended by Carter. And then Johnson with the jam.
And wait to finish and cut into that lead a little bit.
Yeah, but look at the basket guy still shaking. And so it's Jokic with it. He brings it up for Albuquerque. They led by as many as 18 points. Over in the corner, Banchero. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. And Caro's got six.
And not even giving the D a chance there, Vancaro. Just too quick.
And he drives in. 6 second difference between shot and game clock. But two with the ball. And jump by Vancaro. And the jam by Nicholas Batum.
And I gotta say, sort of surprising he goes for a slam that difficult when they're trailing.
Mm-hmm, but still a magnificent move to the rim. 3 seconds left. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Yeah, Carter, just a freak of nature. One of the best dunkers the game has ever seen. A top-tier shooting guard who just embraces the spotlight.
Here's Cerbiak, and that would have counted, but his shot was off the mark this time. And so it's Albuquerque with a sizable lead as the quarter wraps up. They're ahead 16 points. Defensively, they have gotten after it, contesting every shot going up. Right back after this break. And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Now, here is Harden. Picked by Okafor. Harden looking it over. Shot clock at 5. Pass to Cerbiak. Over Butler. Cerbiak, no luck. Albuquerque leading by 16. Here's Irving. And Dr. J slams it in.
Well, you love to see that. Holmgren keeping his eyes up and his options open.
Here's Irving. It's good. Irving's got 4 points in the quarter.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
And guys, to go on a big run, get some breathing space, it has to be a great play on each end.
And yes, records are made to be broken, but RJ made 3-point shots. My goodness, Curry is so far ahead of everyone else.
Yeah, to me, it comes down to longevity. LeBron passed Kareem on all-time scoring list, so anything is possible. But it's hard to pass Steph because he's just going to keep going.
The shot, no good. Butler with the steal. And then Irving slams it in.
I just like the instincts Butler has defensively. Just fantastic at staying active and coming up with deflections.
Here's Curry with the three. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Curry's got 5 now.
He can really stroke it from deep. You have to keep better tabs on him.
And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. Pass to Jokic. Rebound by Albuquerque. On its way from Irving for 2. The kick outside to Butler. 5 to shoot. With the fadeaway. The rebound by Okafor.
Great contest by the defense, and he's unable to hit that tough fadeaway.
Pass to Irving. Irving double team. Good ball movement here by Albuquerque. Good, and Butler gets the assist. Irving's got 9 points now in just the second half.
There is the all-around game of Butler. A nice assist to cash in on that possession.
And the jam by Stephen Curry.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, G.A., the pick working to full effect before the stop.
Yeah, you like the pick to set up the open shot. But when it leads to a dunk, okay, even better. We'll take it.
And that solid play in the paint continues here, guys.
for Albuquerque. They've made three free throws so far. Haven't missed any.
And guys, it's crazy. He really was a late bloomer. You know, Irving didn't have the big-time amateur career you hear about with some stars. But boy, he's more than made up for it.
And Gilgeous Alexander's got the ball here for Albuquerque. Cunningham with it. Guarded now by Irving. Serbia. Off target from outside.
Definitely a situation you want to make sure you don't give him too good of a look.
Back to Irving. Outside for Gilgeous Alexander. Albuquerque again can't hit it. Outside Curry. There's a screen to the middle. Here's Cunningham shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
And Cunningham is an elite offensive player, a guy who can score in bunches and does a little bit of everything for his team.
He's off on the second. Albuquerque leading by 20. And on the way from Irving for three. Good, and Butler gets the assist. Irving's got two now from beyond the arc in the third for Albuquerque. Pass to Okafor. Outside, Gilgeous Alexander. Money from the wing.
Gilgeous Alexander.
Gilgeous Alexander's got 11.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Yeah, as soon as these guys feel contact, they are just disappearing like they're not even there. You gotta show some fire and keep defending.
Now, Ross, pass to Cunningham. And he slams it down right on top of Chet Holmgren.
Oh, let's go home. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk like that in a game.
He'll be asking for some lottery numbers later if he keeps knocking down shots like that.
Batum with the three. And so is Albuquerque sitting on a 21-point lead to end the quarter. From the field, they have been outstanding. Amazed
35.
And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. And that's a foul called on Porzingis. That's his first foul.
Yeah, clearly a foul of frustration right there.
Albuquerque leading by 21. And here is Holmgren. Here's Irving, and he gets the basket. Official.
Yeah, I cannot fall if I do. It's some man fashion pretty.